Aging is universal. It's merely another expression of time. We all age at all times. That's just how time works. One might delay some conventional signs of it, but often at incredible cost. And the social pressure that denies our right to experience time through our lives can become very oppressive. Especially if you're a woman or happen to present as one. Society weighs us by our youthfulness and offers it as a key to beauty, success, and happiness.